I want to show you a great technique that can break down muscle spasming, reduce inflammation, get more exchange of nutrients into the cells, break down adhesions, increase healing by getting good nutrition to the cells as we get rid of the lactic acid and the exudates out of the cells. This actually breaks down cellulite, but in our situation, my most important goal is to get you out of pain, to get mobility within that muscle, to get the function of that muscle working correctly so all the joints will work correctly as well. Now, one of the most important things of this technique is working with the lymphatic system, getting rid of the waste toxins in the body as the lymph nodes brings it through the lymphatic ducts to excrete it out of the body to keep the cells healthy. But this technique is going to actually help excel that to make it quicker and easier for your body to repair and heal. So petrissage is a specific type of modality, a massage technique, so we can excel the healing of the body and all the benefits which I explained earlier. I'm going to take a little bit of massage cream that I have here. You can use lotion or anything that has a lubricant to it. We're going to work the SCM muscle on me, myself. As I turn to the right, this big muscle comes out. So I'm going to take a little bit of this massage cream and rub it on the SCM muscle. Petrissage is kneading. As we knead the area, we cleanse the area. We reduce the spasm and we increase mobility within the joint. I'm going to take my hand and just come across the SCM muscle from down below and just work its way up. And just squeeze it, just knead it. Just get in there and knead the muscle. Get in there pretty good and knead that muscle. When you're kneading that muscle, you're going to feel it. You're going to keep kneading it for a good minute and a half. It may be a little sore, a little achy, and you're done. And at that point, you want to leave it alone for a good 48 hours so it can repair and heal, so you can continue to do it again the next time. So let's say the back of your trap muscle is really contracted here. Okay, so it's the same effect. We're going to take a little bit of lotion, rub it on the muscle. We're going to take our other hand, and we're just going to get in there and squeeze it, just like this. We're going to squeeze along that whole trap muscle. And you can be creative. Get in there. You'll hit some tender points, some trigger points. And as you continue to keep kneading it for a good 60 seconds and 90 seconds, you're going to feel a little residual, maybe a little aching, and then leave it and let it settle. Now, this can be done on any muscle in the body, but petrissage is very effective, very self-healing. You can do this on your loved one. You can do it someone in your family. You can get on there in certain muscles, if it's the calf muscle, if it's the shoulder muscle, if it's even the muscles in the front, the scalenus muscles, as well as the occipital muscles. You can get in there and just squeeze those muscles and squeeze them a good 60 seconds to 90 seconds. It will really excel the healing process. I know this video is going to do a lot of good for you. Remember, this can be done any place, any time. This is going to stimulate the lymphatic system, reduce the swelling, increase nutrition. It's going to help you heal quicker. You're going to notice increased mobility right away. You may get a little bit of a sensation, maybe a burning, maybe a little contraction, but you can also apply heat, moist heat, preferably after doing this session at any time. This will help stimulate healing as well. Check out my channel, Motivational Doc, on Facebook. Leave your comments below. Please subscribe so you can continue to get great videos like these. Most important, make it a great day. I'm Dr. Alan Mandel.